Hi, welcome to the show.
This might be the last one. Yeah. Hi, and welcome to 3 Minute John. And now the news. The new trend in smartphone is the hole. You all know my opinion about the Samsung Infinity O display. I do not like it. And apparently Huawei is trying to beat Samsung to it by drilling a hole in their own display, stealing a bad design and then making it before them. That's just stupid. I'm sorry, but that's stupid. I mean, if I would see that on my phone while I was watching Netflix on the go or when I write something, I would just try to rub it off.
I would just rub that hole. Rub that hole good.
I just realized how that sounds. Sorry, this is not my native language. No parla verbiste English. Okay? If you remember, Huawei tried to beat Samsung before by making the first foldable phone, but they were both overthrown by Royole with the Flex Pi. And you all know my opinion about that. I do not like it. I like Pi, I just don't like Flex Pi. And I think they're gonna have a hard time beating Samsung at this game because Huawei buys displays from Bowie when Samsung is making their own. Samsung has all the holes. Okay? LG patents a phone with 16 cameras. Okay? I can't even... come on, man. What the... It looks like a goddamn missile launcher. It was fun when we had the first dual camera, then the triple camera. But this one is called hexadecimal camera. Qua?
Hexadecimal camera.
Try to pronounce that a few times. Hexadecimal camera. Hexadecimal camera. Well, actually, it's not that hard. LG's patent describes combining multiple camera angles to create a short film. It's like a superpowered version of the Apple iPhotos, I guess. And also claims that it will be able to cut out things out of the picture. Ooh, really? That's what you need 16 cameras for? You know, there are apps to do that. But let's not forget that this is just a patent and nobody knows for sure if it will reach production. I really hope it doesn't, because I would hate to hear people say, I'm gonna have a decimal camera. Okay? 3MJ is taking a break. I'm using this segment to talk about 3MJ and why I won't be making videos for a while. First of all, I'm not saying that this is the last episode. And I'm not saying it's not. Ambiguous John, that's what they call me. Here's the thing. For the past 5 months, I've been doing this show alone, meaning that I need an extra day, maybe a day and a half, to complete the episodes. And that would not be a problem if this was the only thing I do. But it's not. For those of you who don't know, I'm a stand-up comedian in Romania, and that's how I earn my living. For the last 5 months, I didn't earn anything from 3 Minute John. I just kept doing it because I love doing it, and I would love to keep doing this, or even more episodes every week, but I just can't. The growth is very slow, and it doesn't look it's gonna get better very soon. I tried to get some sponsorship deals, but companies are not really interested in a small channel. I didn't want to ask you guys for support on Patreon, because I just didn't think it was fair. And I could try to hold on for a couple of more years and be poor and sacrifice my comedy writing, but there's a catch. I have a family which I love and I need to support. Okay? Yep, I got a daughter. She's gorgeous. Just like me. Yeah, also, I got a wife. But, and that's why I need to step back a little bit from this show, because I really need to spend more time with my daughter and my wife. I really don't know why I didn't get more subscribers in those 2.5 years since I started. Maybe it's the YouTube algorithm. Maybe it's this goddamn background. Maybe it's the name of my channel. Or maybe not many people are very interested in what I do. And those people are dicks. It happened, it doesn't really matter why. I just want to take a break for a couple of months and focus on my stand-up and my family. Who knows, maybe next year I'll try to make this type of show in my native language on my Romanian channel. So if you're Romanian and want to see what else I'm doing, maybe some of my stand-up material, you can go check it out. Mergeți acolo, frățiorii mei, că pune John că este mișto, da? Hai, vă pupă în el. Ke? I know I could have just stopped doing videos and don't say anything about it, but I feel like I owe you guys an explanation. Thanks for all the support, shares, comments. You guys are great. Actually, you kept me going for the past 5 months. I would like to give a big thanks to Juana and Chuck, because without them, this show would have never existed. Actually, I just want to thank Juana. Chuck, fuck you. Yeah, I didn't beep this one, Chuck. I don't care about the monetization. Suck a cock, Chuck. Oh, that feels good. Oh, I love that idiot. But fuck him. Oh, it's gonna be so weird not doing this show every week. Oh, by the way, for my Romanian audience, I'll be on tour in Romania with stand-up comedy in these cities. If you want to come check me out, I'll be there. Now, I'm not deleting the channel or any previous episodes, and this might not be the final one. I might be back with a crazy new format that everyone will be interested in. I might get a pet chimpanzee and do the news together, or do the whole show covered in chocolate. That actually sounds pretty fun. I really don't know, but just in case I won't be back, thank you, thank you, thank you. All of you guys that subscribe and watch my show, you are awesome. The rest of the world are just dicks. This was the show. Thanks again very much for watching. I'm John, and until next time, who knows? Keep it safe and secure. Cheers.
Спасибо. Thank you.
Thank you, my children. Thank you. Windows, thank you for you. Don't know what I'm gonna do, but one thing's for sure, I wanna thank you, so thank you. I just wanna say much obliged.
Hey, Earl!
What?
Say thank you for me too.
Suzanne says much obliged. Thank you. Thank you.